Hi, I'm Patrick.
Hi, I'm Star.
And this is Geometry and Tennis. Obtuse angle. To accurately hit a volley, your hands have to be at an obtuse angle above the net. Parallel lines. The alleys are parallel to each other, they never cross at all. This is important because you can use this as an advantage when your opponent serves, you can hit it to the alley.
By doing so, you will have a better chance of getting the point. It will make it hard for your opponent to hit the ball back since she's coming from the other side. For a doubles player, I mean.
Midpoint. And midpoint can also be known as a baseline in tennis. This is important to remember because when you're a single player, you should always be at the midpoint.
Perpendicular bisector.
The perpendicular bisector is important because it separates your side from your opponent's side. The bisector separates the serve side box from the baseline center mark.
You serve to the small box vertical to you. If you don't, it will be called out. And
circle, a closed playing curve consisting of all points at a given distance. A tennis ball is circle, which enables the ball to bounce with power. Perpendicular angle. The small box in front forms a perpendicular line, which is important because when serving, you are not supposed to pass the small box and the straight line, or else it will be called out.
When rallying or playing a match, you want to return the ball to the opponent, so you can either hit down the line or cross court to the person. This choice forms an acute angle. Acute angle. Tennis requires some major thinking techniques. It's a parallelogram having four right angles. However, two sides or dimensions are longer than the other. A tennis court is in a rectangular shape. Congruent sides. This is important to avoid cheating advantages. When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail in the world. It will give the opponent and yourself an equal and fair game.
Hi, I'm Star. Not your Star.
Oh my god, you're recording already?
Yeah.
No.
Do it. Go.